Yeah. I can't reach the light. I gave up that fight some time ago. I see.
This is where my son Jeremy was killed almost a year ago now. Right down here. Dad, rest his soul. At the hands of Andy Tittle, who was drunk. Here's the crucifix. and yellow flowers have grown around it. My baby Jeremy. Oh, it's just life down here. Right there. On October 17th, 2009. I love you, Jeremy. I love you and miss you so much.